now.
I love George Cottle so much. He is our stunt coordinator. He coordinated Spider-Man Homecoming and now Spider-Man Far From Home. And we trained for about 4 or 5 weeks and rehearsed all the stunts we had to do.
Great, better.
Him and his team did an amazing job of not just helping us design sequences, but again, design these sequences that play to Spider-Man, the character's strengths, and Tom Holland, the actor himself as well. Because Tom is one of these guys with an amazing physicality to him. And to not take full advantage of that would be a real shame.
Thank you.
Tom Holland likes to do his own stunts, and George is bar none the best.
Greg and Luke, my stunt doubles, were a dream to work with because they pushed me to my limit, but in the safest way possible. And I really appreciate that I didn't break anything.
The fact that there's not much green screen and all these physical things are there, it's like it adds to the moment. That makes it realistic, that makes it human.
Bro, you so nearly headbutt that camera. Oh my god.